Three Hamilton Hill High School athletes were arrested last night, charged with using slappers. Although their coach denies any involvement, he's been given a timeout from teaching, pending an investigation.
I don't believe it. Why would he allow that to go on?
He wanted to win at any cost. So he looked the other way. Right, Terry?
Terry?
It's all right. He's had a busy night.